Hello friends, welcome to Coding Simplified, and today we will see that how to get user input in Java. So mainly we use the Scanner class to get user input. So whatever input you give from keyboard, Scanner class will read it, and then whatever operation we want, then we can do with it. Right. So first we need to import the Scanner class. So for that, import java.util and then Scanner. So it is in Java package, then util, and then Scanner. And now declare this class. So Scanner, take a variable, and now inside this we need to give the input which we are giving. So like we will be giving the system keyboard input, so write system.in. Right, so this is how we'll give the input, and this is the way how we declare the class. Now let's say I want to give a movie name. Right, so let's say string movie, right, and say enter or give movie name. Right, so now what we do, whatever the Scanner variable is, now you need to say sc.nextLine. Right, so when you give this, this will read the next line, or this means this will read the line which will give as a input. Right, so which will see in the output, and then let's say print this. So whatever input you give, okay, and let's assign this into movie string. Right, and now we'll print this movie. So we'll say movie is, and then this movie. Right, so run this program, and it will ask us that what's the movie name. Right, so let's say if I'm giving Titanic, right, and as soon as you enter, it will say movie equal to Titanic. Right, so whatever the string which we have given here, it will read it, and then it will return as a string. Right, and even if you run it again and then give name like 50 shades of 50 gray of shades, I don't know what's the name. Let's write this 50 shades and then enter. Right, so it will give you movie 50 shades. Right, so this is how we give the user input, as well as we can give the integer input. Right, so let's say take integer and then rating, let's say, and say it rating equals to sc.nextInt. So integer value can be given by using int. Right, so this is int, and then you can give let's say print this like rating equals to, and then rating, right, or we can just print like give rating. Right, so what you are doing here, we have initialized the integer value, right, and then we have declared, and then we are asking to give the rating, and then we will give the input. Right, so, and then this Scanner class will read this input, and then it will show the rating. Right, so just run this program. So first it is asking us to give the movie name, so let's say again Titanic. So this is, so it has printed movie Titanic. Now give rating. So let's say rating out of 10, I'm giving it 10. So rating 10, right? So this is how we give the inputs. So we have tried with the string input as well as with the integer input. With the Scanner class, even we can use more operations, like we can use delimiter and other functionality as well. But for now, we are doing only this, as this is basic user input, And so when we'll do the Scanner tutorial, then you will see all the information about the Scanner class. So that's it. And in next tutorial, we'll see about the array, as well as you can find more information about it on codingsimplify.com. So thank you friends for watching the video, and please like it and subscribe my channel.